The moon's not visible tonight. I think that might be Mars up there, but Frank Borman just died. Yeah, he died on the 7th, I think. And, you know, when John Glenn died in 2016, he was America's, or really the world's, I think, oldest living astronaut. And he was a colonel in the Air Force, and he was married to Susan, whom he cared for until her death in 2021. But he's one of 24 men to have orbited the moon. So, you know, he's with God now, and God bless you, Colonel Frank Borman.